Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
Here it comes!
Oh, so